hard and I dropped my jaw. I saw a girl walking down the block. Her name was Patty Rose. I could not speak, I was in shock. But I pulled my knees to please not knock. It's my favorite place to be. It's not a lane. Song by Red Hot Chili Peppers, Apache Rose, Peacock. Shut up. Damn, runaway track. They're like, play me, play me. Nope. All right. Before that, I played Pearl Jam's Rats off of the Versus album. All right, good to be here at Talkin'
no secure. It's been a hot minute. Thank you so much. Notices out. Bing, bang, boom. There it is. So I'm taking requests, if you don't mind taking a look at my song list. You want to work your friends list too. And I know I'm so needy. But I'm taking requests to take a look at my song list. And please request a song by channel 123 at Open Local Chat. Just a loop of, you know, and then me playing drums. So thank you. Alrighty. Let's get to the next song here. Oh, we got requests. Yes. Dia, thank you so much, Dia, for your awesome request. She'd like to hear some Pearl Jam. By the way, don't forget to tip the venue. Yes, it's very important. And tip our wonderful host, Kebby. Thank you, Kebby, for hosting us here at Taka no Sakura. You know, I was like looking up Taka no Sakura, and honestly, I was trying to find a translation, but funny, Taka, I think, means falcon, and then no Sakura is, well, no, and then, well, Sakura means cherry blossoms. Well, this song going out to Dia, it's a song by Pearl Jam. My favorite band, practically. Eddie Vedder taught me to sing, primarily. The rock voice, you know. And then, well, Ella Fitzgerald taught me to sing too, but I sang all of her songs on the, what was that? The books, yes, the books. It's been said that this song doesn't have any lyrics, so I played with a drummer in a band in Oklahoma City, and the drummer said, are there any lyrics to this song? I said, yes, there is. And I said, just think of it as a non-objective painting, and you're at a museum, and you're like going, what the hell's going on here? So going out to...
Thank you, Kebby, for that. Make me.